Welcome to Ask the Experts from immunize.org. I'm Dr. Kelly Moore. Here's the question. My patient just turned 65 and has never had a pneumococcal vaccine. What are my options now? For adults 65 years and older with no prior pneumococcal vaccination or whose previous vaccination history is unknown, you have two options. You may give one dose of 20-valent pneumococcal conjugate vaccine, or PCV20, alone. Or you may give one dose of 15-valent pneumococcal conjugate vaccine, PCV15, followed 1 year later by a dose of 23-valent pneumococcal polysaccharide vaccine, PPSV23. Visit immunize.org/askexperts for answers to more than 1,000 clinical questions like this one, designed for people who recommend or administer vaccinations.